him control the ball, underside of the bar, into the back of the net.
Well, he hit it so hard, that crossbar's still shaking now.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.